Hello, can you hear me? Ah, there you are. You're coming in clear now. My name is Bedtime Bear. Much has been happening between Care-A-Lot and the Silver Lining.
And Blusterland!
So, I'm here to help you put your best foot forward. We are the Care Bears. Allow me to introduce... Share Bear!
Pink overload!
Share Bear!
Ah, so sweet!
Makes me sick.
Sunshine Bear!
Come on! He thinks he's so cool his stomach has shades!
Tenderheart!
On the way.
One of those sensitive types!
Good Luck Bear!
More like Bad Luck Bear! Good one, Bluster.
Grumpy Bear!
Showtime!
He's alright! I like the vibe he's putting out!
And Wish Bear!
I wish they'd all leave me alone!
Ah, there we are. I'd had just about enough of that. In case you didn't know, that was Bluster, leader of the bad crowd. He enjoys getting in the way of our mission. Ages ago, he made a deal with the Elder Care Bears. He'd stay out of the Silver Lining, and the bears would leave him alone. It appears he's broken the agreement. Speaking of our mission...
We have a new mission. Protect the Whiffles so they can do their job of growing Care-A-Lot.
And stop that Bluster guy along the way.
Oh, yeah!
Definitely.
What's a Whiffle, you ask? Why, these are Whiffles. They plant seeds of caring to help Care-A-Lot grow. This Whiffle is named Dibble. Dibble is our new friend and traveling companion. She accompanies us as we continue to spread caring and sharing throughout the universe and explore the mysterious silver lining. We hope you'll come with us, too.
By Jove, I think a nap is in order after all this excitement. Don't you?